So that concludes our warm-up portion. He didn't believe that was a warm-up, but I promise you this is the warm-up that I do every day. So we got done, we did some mobility, we did our warm-up session, and then we did the ladder. So that's the warm-up, get a sweat in. We're going to work on some pass rushing today. For me as a linebacker, this is going to help if I'm coming off the edge. I would be doing more linebacker work, but it's not wrong with getting pass rushing. And then we're going to get him because he's an interior D lineman, so we're going to work like his club rip, his cross chop, getting off the ball, being explosive. So.
Yeah. flip. Good ball. Finish.
One, two,
three.
Ten. Good.
Belly gotta go. Skin gotta tighten up.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Good. Thank you. a Jaden Fuller Field and weight room workout. But the weight room part wasn't as intense because, like, he's already dying just from abs. So, you know, I didn't want to hurt him too bad. But yeah, so today was good work. Yeah.